Assalamu alaikum, my name is Yusuf Kamal. Last one, section Venus. My presentation topic is addition and subtraction. At first, we should know what is addition. Addition means the process of calculating total two or more numbers. Total two or more numbers, it also means to put together or add. It is read as plus. For example, John has 7 chocolate. John 4 chocolate bought. How many chocolates John have? 1, 2, 7, and 4 plus 4 equal to. Subtraction means to take away. We read this symbol minus. John, for example, John has 10 chocolate. Victory has 5 chocolate.